God bless. My Jesus, I love you. My Jesus, I love thee. White Ford Flex. Is that a car or a truck? What is a flex? It's an SUV, it's a truck. Oh, okay. Flex.
It's a, it's...
What? Oh, okay. All right. Chris, I think Chris typed it. Where's Chris? He got a word for the lyrics. Something about Jesus, love you, Tammy. This is the last song that we need to teach from scratch. And we all going home together. I'm clocking in just like y'all in the morning.
Amen. I can say that now. Oh! I can say that now.
I know sometimes we get impatient when people try to hold us, especially they ain't getting up in the morning with us. Amen. I understand, but I'll be up with y'all.
Amen.
Brother Chris is getting ready to pass out the lyrics to this. This is the last one we have to teach. I need a couple people. I'm going to need, I need Desmond. I need DJ. I need Becky. Crystal, Tanina, let me get one more alto. I'm gonna need y'all on some front nine mics for this. This is the sermonic for Friday. It's My Jesus, I Love Thee, and we'll see you in the service is at 7. It's at 7 tomorrow, not 7:30.
Ow.
The service tomorrow is at 7 and not 7:30. Those six. Those singers whom I call will make sure we get this track to you so you can study it. It's just because I want to make sure that it's covered appropriately, okay? Becky's going to come tomorrow.
My Jesus,
I'm gonna go. again.
Friday afternoon, this is the last song that we're teaching for tonight. This is Kojic Elon, ain't no bass, ain't no fourth part.
Thank you.
Then she'll come in and take it, and then we go into the chorus, and the line is going to be echoed.